visiting the winery outside Ronda. And as we're visiting the winery, we come to Stephanie and Lola. They're speaking Spanish among each other. And listen to them speak.
La gente pasa por la ofera, ve a alguien en el suelo y dicen, oh, borracho, está yo me he caído en mi casa, en la puerta de mi casa, en el mismo. Salí del coche, pisé una pinta y me caí. Llevaba platos con las manos. Y me caí en el medio de la
Hola, hola.
Está muy bonito, bello.
Está muy bien.
Mint. This is because with them we want to track beneficial insects for the field. They are beneficial because they will eat some other insects that are not as good. For example, we want to track bees, wasps, ladybugs. They will eat some other insects that are not as good, as a type of a spider mite that is called a red spider. The red spider is terrible for the field because they will eat the leaves of the plants. So attracting your natural predators will be to cover them in the most natural way, creating a small ecosystem. Very well, any questions, any doubts, something that maybe you would like to us until this point? Since 2000, the same data, this property. We started everything in the year 2000, and so the winery, the vineyard, me, no. We are 18 years old.
So relatively new.
Yes, yeah. Until 25 years, we're not going to be considered as an adult.
Okay.
But the olive trees.
But your wine is aged.
Yes.
Right?
Yes.
Your wine is an adult, right?
Exactly.
Just the right.
Okay, so please, follow. No wine.